Ah, another beautiful day to play 18 holes. Went to the range every day this week. Even took a lesson. Let's see how we do today. I've got a feeling how it's gonna go.
I suck at golf, there's no denying.
I'm not proud of it.
My scorecard always has me crying. I try my best, but it's no use.
Nope.
I'm a golfer with no excuse.
I wish I had.
I watch my friends, they make it look so easy.
Do you ever miss?
Their balls fly straight.
So straight.
Makes me ill, queasy.
Yeah.
I try to learn from them, but it's no use. I just can't seem to hit the ball like they do.
How?
I suck at golf.
It's true.
Can't hit it straight.
Nope.
My drives go left and my putts won't break. I keep on trying, hoping for a breakthrough. I keep waking up thinking I'm gonna do something new. But it's OB off the tee, double on the first. Just me being me. I suck at golf, there's no denying.
That's the sad truth.
My scorecard always has me crying. I try my best, but it's no use. I'm a golfer.
Barely.
With no excuse.
All I wanna do,
all I wanna
is
do,
just not suck.
Not for
suck.
Just one day,
I wanna show up.
I wanna know where
my ball is gonna end up. I also wanna drain a putt from longer than 3 feet. That would be fun.
I suck at golf, there's no denying.
I'm not proud of it.
My scorecard always has me crying. I try my best, but it's no use.
Nope.
I'm a golfer.
Yep.
With no excuse.
I wish I had one, but I don't. And I never will, and that's okay. I will probably suck forever, and I've come to terms with it. And that's just the way it's gonna be, and it's actually, it's kind of relaxing sucking. There's never any pressure, everyone knows you suck. I love sucking at golf now that I think about it. I never want to be good. It was fun once, but I don't need it anymore.